Happy Tuesday. I'm really happy because yesterday was my last day of school. So I'm making my very first summer video of 2016. If you were here on my channel last year, then you would have seen last year's summer series, which wasn't even that good because I went off to camp. But I feel like this year is going to be better. I'm gonna try to upload as much as I can this summer. So as you can tell by the title, today's video is what to do when you're bored during summer. Even though summer is fun and awesome and you don't have any school, it can get a little bit boring. So I'm gonna be showing you guys some ideas of things that you can do if you're bored and you find yourself just sitting in your bed all summer. Trust me, I've been there before. If you are not subscribed to my channel, you definitely should, because guys, we are so close to 3K subscribers. If you like summer, give this video a thumbs up. So without further ado, let's get into what you can do when you're bored during summer. Let's go. So my first idea for what you can do when you're bored is to have a picnic. Obviously, any picnic that I'm at is going to have Chipotle, so I brought that to the picnic. And honestly, I just feel like it's something that you can do because you're out of the house and you're with a friend, or you can just go by yourself, but I decided to bring one of my friends with me. My self-control. People tell me to be flawless. People tell me not to let myself evolve. This ended up not being boring at all. It was so much fun and we took a bunch of pictures and we ate Chipotle and it was overall just a really fun time. So I would definitely recommend going on a picnic with one of your best friends. So my next idea is making a really yummy summer treat. And so all those treats that like I see on Tumblr and Pinterest and stuff like that, I've always wanted to recreate them, but I just never end up doing it. So a perfect time to do it is when you're bored on summer and you have nothing else to do. So the treat that I'm making is a raspberry lemonade slushie, and I'm starting off with taking 2 cups of frozen raspberries and putting them into the blender. And then I'm adding in a little bit of lemonade and some sugar, and the recipe called for way too much. You do not have to put this much, guys. You can put as little as you want. It really does not make a difference. And I'm just putting that into the blender. So I basically blended it until it was like sort of a slushy type mixture. I didn't want to blend it too much so that it was like all liquidy. Also, this is totally optional, but I'm just putting in some mango chunks because I think that raspberry and mango go really, really well together. See, baby, now you're feeling for a test drive. And that is basically the last step. It was so easy to make and it ended up tasting really, really good. So yeah, that's basically it. Don't you come in thinking goodbye. So out of all of them, this is probably my favorite, but going bowling is such a fun activity to do over the summer. So I went bowling with a bunch of my friends and it was so much fun. Like, that's such a fun activity to do if you're bored and you just want to get together with a bunch of friends. Boys like you. Another thing that you can do if you think that bowling is too expensive or you just don't want to go bowling, a lot of bowling places actually have arcades that you can go to if you don't want to go bowling, and they're actually so much fun and they're much cheaper. You make my heart go. So something that I love doing when I'm bored over the summer is starting a new book. I'm someone who loves reading in general, so when I'm reading a book that I'm interested in, I literally like dedicate all of my time to that and I end up not being bored at all. So I would definitely recommend finding a book that you're interested in, and it's also really good if you're going on vacation. Like, I'm going on a 4-hour ride to camp, so I'm gonna need a good book to read. Another idea that I have is to have a photo shoot day with one of your best friends. Whether you're taking pictures of yourselves or anything else, like me and one of my friends were in the park and we were taking pictures of these really pretty flowers, and I love taking pictures, so this was really fun for me. I don't know what the plan is, but you can share. And that day we had a bunch of new pictures to post on Instagram and just like a bunch of new pictures to keep, and it was so much fun. So the last thing that I would recommend that you do is to have a day to yourself. Having a day to myself would probably include Netflix and Lush bath bombs and things like that. But spending every single day outside during summer isn't that necessary because you have time to yourself. So for my day to myself, I watched Netflix and it was really fun, and I just sat and had a day to myself, and I also had donuts too. That was a part of it. My video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Let's see if we can get this video to 100 thumbs up. Guys, I think that we can do it. If you're watching this, if you can see me right now, just give this video a thumbs up. Let's get to 100. Comment down below what you're doing this summer, and also comment down below if you're gonna do any of the ideas that I gave you. If you do, then take a picture of you and your friends and send it to me on Twitter, and I will follow you. Speaking of Twitter, my Twitter is down below, and guys, I've been trying to be way more active on my Twitter recently, so you can follow me on my Twitter and my Instagram. All that is down below, and I'll have it slide out right here. So yeah, that's basically it for my video. I hope that you guys have an amazing summer. I will definitely be making more summer videos. This is just the first one out of many. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed, and that is it for my video. I love you all, and I will see you this Saturday with another new video. Bye! But let's test if my LED light works. Oh my god! I did not even expect this to work. Wait. Y'all, I can't.